it was decided or known as you were making the decision to come into this body that you're a creator, and that through your exploration you would expand, and that expansion is necessary and delicious. But we would call that predetermined or pre-decided by you intentionality.
By me, me or me, my inner self, me.
You, your inner self.
Both of us, teamwork.
At that time, there was no split in you because you hadn't come into consciousness that could think independently. So you said, step one is, I will think independently. I will know what I don't want. I will know what I do want. And in my independent thought, I will discover things that I do not want. And in the discovery of what I don't want, I will simultaneously discover what I do want. Because every component of the universe has wanted and absence of wanted within it. And you knew that. And you said, sometimes it is necessary for life to show me what I don't want before I can even know what I do want. Because it has to be personal. So when life shows you what you don't want and then you know what you do want, you've launched that rocket of clarity, and you, and therefore we, have reached into a new place where we have never been before. And we immediately go there because we have no resistance. You are slower in coming along because you've got beliefs that keep you from immediately going there.